testing to see if you are indeed alive. Okay, so the first test is going to be quite simple. All I want you to do is breathe in and breathe out. Okay, so repeat after me. Breathe in, breathe out. 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 Okay, I would advise you to breathe a little slower because you're kind of weird. Well, anyway. Okay, the next test. Do you know what is inside of this box? Yes, inside of this box. You do not know. Oh, wow, shame. So you are not a psychic. Now that is a pretty big disappointment. I'm so sorry, but you're not a psychic. Okay. Okay, now the next test.
Like 3 days ago. Well, if you do have
I think that might be beneficial for you. Yes. Okay, now I'm going to check your head. Okay. Yes, that is a head. Indeed. Indeed it is. And you have hair on your head. Yes, that is a bonus. That is a bonus point in the book of points. Because I'm a doctor, we don't give reasons as why we do stuff, we just do it, okay? So I'm going to squish your face. Yes. Yeah, you're a cute one. You know, I'm gonna be honest with you. Your cheek's a little fat. Yes, I'm sorry. That doesn't mean you're beautiful. I'm just telling you your cheeks are fat. Take it as a compliment, somehow. Yep. Okay, now open your mouth. the right answer and you obviously gave a wrong answer, and I am indeed sorry for that, but don't worry, I'm a professional and somehow we will fix you, sir. Yes, we will. Well, that is all for today. Thank you for coming. We will somehow fix you. I do not know how, but don't worry about anything. You can close your eyes. Well, well, not here, obviously. So close your eyes. Don't drive a car with your eyes closed. That is the tip of the day. Okay, do not close your eyes when driving a car. Okay, because we have established that something is indeed.